Now this is the projects. The one closest to the white people's shooting range. It was just east of the camp down the road a little ways. Down by the security shack, and especially up here in projects, a lot of times you heard bullets going through the trees right over your head, right beside you, but it happened so often no one ever got hit that after a while no one even cared anymore. And this was what they called the projects area.